somebody asked me what I was doing last week, and I was like, well, I was milking a cow, you know? And we really, truly go to a state like Wisconsin, and we, you know, we go to the dairy farm. We talk about cheese curds. You know, when we're in Maine, we go lobstering in Maine. And when you're talking about these state foods, it really is a heartland story for all of some of these. Some of these families are generational families that have been doing this all their lives. And it's truly a heartland story.